SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to view reader mode on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Many of the web pages that you view in the Safari browser on your iPhone have an alternate option called reader mode, where you can view that page with a minimal number of distractions. Typically, this means that it's going to reduce the web page so that it just displays text and images. If you would like to try reader mode for a web page in Safari, then you just need to open Safari. You can then navigate to the web page for which you would like to view reader mode, and then you can tap the AA button to the left of the address. Depending on your current Safari settings, this address bar might be at the bottom, but regardless, you just need to find this AA button. So now you're just going to tap on that, and then you can select the Show Reader option from this menu. Then that's going to switch you to reader mode, where you're going to see that the web page should now just display text and images and remove many of the other distractions that you would otherwise encounter on the web page if it was in the standard mode. Once you're done in reader mode, if you would like to return to regular browsing mode, then you can just tap the AA button again, and then you can select Hide Reader, and that's going to take you back to the default viewing mode.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.